The freshest, most over-the-top, super outrageous thought from Lamborghini is a case. All things considered, allegorically. The Italian supercar Goliath divulged another cut of its future today with the Terzo Millennio, an electric hypercar idea with some extremely intense thoughts under its hood. In any case, the Terzo Millennio is something beyond a wonderful, and until further notice, totally static, thought try that Lamborghini uncovered in the cool Boston air on Monday. It's additionally the name of the interesting venture in organization with MIT that is breathing life into the idea auto. All the more uniquely, it's a case for the greatest, boldest, and possibly conceivably unorthodox plans to get away from the brains in both Cambridge and Sant'Agata Bolognese throughout the following couple of years. Lamborghini is at an intersection. Sorry. The car world is going progressively electric, or in any event mixture. There is even discuss robots doing the driving. What's more, Lamborghini? All things considered, its clients aren't really into that. You don't typically purchase a games auto to have it driven by a PC, says Alessandro Farmaci, the coup for Lamborghini America. Maurizio Regini, the organization's executive of R&D, proceeds with the idea. In the event that you solicit one from our clients, would you like to have a driver? No. The same goes for what controls the autos, Regini includes. For the customers, the quantity of chambers is key, just like drive, he says. In spite of what you may figure, Lamborghini clients do like tech inside their autos, as per Regini, however not the kind that takes away the enjoyment of driving.